Today's video is an ingredient spotlight, and it's oregano oil. I want to share with you the benefits of oregano oil, why and when to use it, and the best form to take. So I'm Deborah Vidal, and I'm a 25-year homeopath with a practice in the Hollywood Hills, and I've helped hundreds of clients with all kinds of symptoms, and usually I do that through a combination of using homeopathy, detox, and natural remedies like this. So before I get going on oregano oil, I want to tell you guys to stay to the end because I'm going to tell you my favorite way to take oregano oil. Okay, so what about oregano oil? It's really nature's antibiotic. I've used this with hundreds of patients and I've taken it myself over the years. So I just want to tell you there is so many everyday ailments that people have that could benefit from oregano oil. And how many of you out there are filling your body with antibiotics and getting all the horrible side effects, or you continue to have the repeated infections because antibiotics stop working after a certain period of time. But this is nature's antibiotic and it's totally natural, and I promise you it can help you too. How do I know that? Well, I was sick from playing the tour. I was filled with pesticides and it took me years to heal. But I'm telling you, oregano oil was one of my superstar ingredients because this herb was in my protocol and it helped me through all my chronic sinus infections, which was my symptom when I was so sick. I was sick more often than I was well. I had one infection after another. It finally led to one pneumonia after another. And when I finally left the tour and decided to heal myself because doctors couldn't help me, I found this herb, and this herb was my miracle. I'm telling you, if you guys keep this herb in your wellness toolbox, you will gain so much benefit from it. Okay, before I move forward with more about the benefits of oregano oil, I just want to ask you guys to please like and subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate that. All right, so let's talk about the benefits now. First of all, they're everyday ailments like ear infections, because the benefits are really that it's antiviral, antibacterial, antifungal, and many infections, we don't know if they're bacterial or not. And when you're given an antibiotic, it needs to be a bacterial infection, not a viral or fungal. The great thing about oregano oil is it helps funguses, viruses, and bacteria, so you can use them for ear infections, whether you know if they're bacterial or fungal. Same with sinus infections, lung infections, any upper respiratory, any lower respiratory, any long-term infection on the skin, or let's say like toenail fungus. That's a big one. I had many clients that had that, and I would just have them put essential oil of oregano right onto their nail. So we can use nature's antibiotic every day in our life. And what are the other benefits? Well, a lot of people have stomach problems, but they're not just digestive problems. They're digestive problems because they have a gut infection. It's called dysbiosis. That just means that your biotics, your natural good biotics in your gut, are out of balance and the bad biotics are taking over. So if you take oregano oil, you can kill those bad biotics and put your dysbiosis into balance, and then you have a healthy gut. So oregano oil can help you in so many areas. I think you're beginning to see that. So let's talk about how I use it. I love, when I first feel like I'm getting sick, I love to just go grab my bottle of oregano oil capsules. That's the one that I choose to use. I run and I take three of them with a glass of water immediately before I wait too long. If a few hours later I feel like I'm getting a little worse, I take three more, and I might do that again 4 hours later. So in one day, if I feel like I'm getting worse or I'm already pretty far into it sick, I take three capsules, four, sometimes even five times a day, because I want to hit it hard and I want to knock it out. And that usually works. By the next day, I'm usually fine, and I may just take three capsules a day for the next few days, and that's it. Maybe I take morning and night if I still feel a few little symptoms. So that's my favorite way to take it. I like to hit it hard in the beginning and knock it out, and then lessen my dose just to keep a few nature's antibiotics in my, you know, in my body to keep working while I'm overcoming it to the end. So if you have any problems with antibiotics, or you've tried antibiotics and they didn't work, it's because they stop working when we give our body so many antibiotics, or it's because your infection is not even bacterial. But if you have problems with antibiotics, like all the gut issues that you can get after taking a round of antibiotics, or you're not getting any benefit from them anymore, this is a must try for you. Okay, so now let's talk about what's the best form. As I said, I personally like the capsules, but there's a more economical way, and that's by taking drops of the essential oil. But I want to make sure to tell you that you have to buy organic oregano oil and buy it from a very reputable company, because you don't want to be consuming anything from something that doesn't have a pure, you know, a pure company behind it. So find a good company, buy it organic, and then put 3 drops in hot water and you can sip it as tea. But honestly, when you take it in the capsule, you can get even more than that, and then you can just hit it hard. So that's why it's my favorite way. But there is that second choice. If that's what you have in your house, then use it like that until you get some capsules. And secondly, my favorite way or favorite brand is to take the gel capsules with the oil that's inside of the capsules, rather than, say, like a tablet or a capsule that has the dried herb. I want the liquid herb inside it, the essential oil and the liquid of oil of oregano inside my capsule. And I have tried many, and I have my favorite. I've listed it on my website, VidalSPEAKS.com. Just go to the shop and click on the Amazon shop and you'll see the one that I recommend and I take myself. So that's the best one for me, and I've tried lots, so I think I can save you some time to tell you guys what I think is the best product. And lastly, remember, food is medicine, so add fresh oregano. Add tons of dried oregano into all of your recipes, because every day you're using oregano, you're using food medicine to help heal your body, and that's how we're supposed to eat. All right, you guys, if you like this video, please check out my other ones. Thank you.